Lowe again using his great strength to get Clara McLaughlin. Here's Hall. It's Paul Hall. And it's 2-1 to Rushden and Diamonds.
Deflects off Bill Brown into the bar for Lucifer. And there's Darby for the second goal. For the Diamonds, out of nothing, really. The ball deflecting off Bill Brown. Ball into dark and Rushden. It's across the bar. Rose Darby not picked up. He's got his second.
Twice in injury time, and for Rushden and Diamonds, the season is collapsing around their ears.
There's Long. Wardley again. Now Butterworth trying to provide some inspiration. What will the response be from Rushden? It's a goal from an Andy Lowe.
Understandably, it's Underwood to take it.
Tomlin, 2 minutes of time added on, and Jaime's missed it! And it's in! Would you believe that?
It's the first goal since mid-November for Martin Devaney, who started the previous match on the bench. Here's Hall. Can he replicate the goal? Oh! It's a better one! It's truly magnificent from Paul Hall! Many better goals than that.
welcome along to the first ever AFC Rushden and Diamonds Radio Diamonds matchday commentary. Rushden today against Thrapston Town. Over a year ago, over 400 days ago, in such doom and gloom with the old club. And it's been fantastic to see so many people here. I'm coming to my side, Bruce Greenberg. It's a fantastic day, Bruce.
Hi there, Pete. We are underway.
Absolutely. Start off. Such a historic day. Straight towards the top. James for Hope again and again. Just gets the shot in and he's poked in to the net. And this time it is Alfie Taylor. It was aiming toward Chris Hope. This piece of pressure here again, Alfie Taylor involved. And after the ball was cleared to the edge of the area again, it was a fantastic volley by debutant Gilsner into the top corner. Opportunity came for the Diamonds and it's well worth watching. Wonderful goal by Sutton.